In this video, I will show you how to remove commas from numbers and text using multiple ways like this. So let's get started. Sometimes the numbers are entered manually along with commas in Excel. If you click any number and see the formula bar, you can see that the comma is a part of the number. In such cases, the quickest way to remove commas from numbers is to use the find and replace functionality. To use that, select all the numbers and press the Ctrl and H keys on the keyboard to open the find and replace dialog box. Here, we need to mention what we want to find and what we want to replace it with. Since we want to remove commas from the numbers, I am going to type a comma in the find what text box and leave the replace with text box empty. Now just click on the replace all button to remove the commas. This method works only if the comma is a part of the number. For example, in this Excel sheet, when we click any number and see the formula bar, we cannot see a comma. It is because the comma is added by the number formatting. In such cases, select all the numbers, right-click, and select the Format Cells option. You can also use the Ctrl plus 1 shortcut keys to open the Format Cells dialog box quickly. Now, click on the Number option. Here, uncheck the Use Thousand Separator checkbox. Click the OK button to close the dialog box. As you can see, all the commas from the numbers are removed. The third way is to use a formula to remove the commas from the numbers. I am going to use the number value function to remove commas from the numbers. Enter the equal sign to start the formula. Now type number value and an opening bracket. Select the cell containing the number as the argument. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner. As you can see, commas are now removed from the numbers. In this Excel sheet, I have some names where the first and last names are separated by a comma. The easiest way to remove commas from names is by using the Excel flash fill. To do that, type the name without a comma in the first cell. Now, reselect the cell and press the Ctrl and E shortcut keys on the keyboard for the flash fill. As you can see, Excel flash fill has automatically filled all the names without commas. However, sometimes the flash fill does not work as expected. In such cases, we can use the find and replace dialog box to remove commas from text just like we did for numbers. Press the Ctrl and H keys on your keyboard to open the find and replace dialog box. Type a comma in the find what text box and leave the replace with text box empty. Click the replace all button to remove commas from names. The third way is to use a formula to remove the commas from text. I am going to use the substitute function to do that. Let's type an equal sign to start the formula. Now type substitute and an opening bracket. Select the cell containing text as the first argument. Type a comma in double quotes as the old text argument and an empty string as the third argument. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down. As you can see, commas from names are removed now. The substitute function can do a lot more than just removing the comma from text. For example, in this Excel sheet, I have first, middle, and last names separated by a comma. This time, I want to remove the comma between the first and middle name, but not the one between middle and last name. In this case, we can specify the instance number in the substitute function. Since we want to remove the first comma only, I am going to provide 1 as the fourth instance argument. Now, it has removed the comma from the first and middle names but kept the comma between the middle and last names. Watch this video to learn how to add a comma after each word in Excel very easily. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.